JSki is a popular NASCAR news website that I use every single day. They used to be a lot more focused on paint schemes, but now they're just kind of focused on everything NASCAR related. So this story starts in the summer of 2016 when I was at the Penske race shop. At this point, I had been on JSki literally every day for the last year, and I knew every paint scheme that had been released for the 2016 season. But while I was at the Penske shop, I saw a car that had not yet been revealed. So I took a picture of it, sent it in, and the next day it was on JSki. Now, the Wood Brothers had not released any renderings of this car, so nobody knew what it would look like until I took this picture and uploaded it. So I kind of leaked this paint scheme, but then again, half of it is covered up, so I really didn't reveal all that much. And then 2 days after this picture was uploaded to JSki, the Wood Brothers released the full paint scheme. And that's the end of the story. If you want to see my picture on JSki, there will be a link in the description. You'll have to scroll down the page a little bit to actually find it. But it's definitely there, so check it out if you want to. And thank you all so much for watching, and I hope you all have a safe 4th of July.